This is how elephants protect their newborn calves. A newborn elephant is covered with blood, and the blood scent attracts predators. Immediately, the family forms a protective circle around the newborn. Then, the mother gives the calf a dust bath. The dust shields the calf's sensitive skin from the sun, insects, and parasites. It also masks the scent of blood and prevents attracting predators.